you up? You awake? Blink once for yes, twice for no. Can you hear me? Yeah? Can you see me? Things to clean up your room. That's it. Comfortable. Are you comfy there, by the way? As comfy as you can be, really. Also, got some food. If you want, it may help you regain your energy. It's literally just chocolate, fruit, and nuts, but may help. Yeah. Just put it there. Scrap it whenever. You can have the entire bag if you want, honestly. I've got a lot of that stuff. So what I'm going to do first, if you're okay with it, put my hair up. Your mother's an absolute mess, I know, but I already see that many people here, so it doesn't usually matter. Alright. Let's get some gloves. I have washed my hands, but you know, you gotta be extra careful, don't you? Open this up. Chasing you. You didn't hunger or anything in the forest, did you? You gotta be careful. lot of things in the forest that a lot of people don't know about, unless they actually live in it. A lot of things in which you have to be respectful. And if you do not take care of it, it will find its way back to you. Don't worry, it will. I know many people who've gone through this forest. They don't respect it. Don't understand it really. They try, log the trees. But they just grow back. And when they try and leave, they just can't find the exit. Can't find anywhere else. Well, this forest has been here for so long. Most of this have failed. It's hard to be resilient and want to survive. That's why we have to be careful for creatures. I can see the terror behind your eyes. You never heard of such things, have you? No. Well, this will really open up your world, won't it? Dries pretty quickly, honestly. You feel a bit tight around your skin, but that's completely fine. That means it's working, okay? Alright. It's gonna get a bit more. It really doesn't smell that much, does it? It's pretty good. You brought a map in. Brought a map into the forest. It doesn't work. You have to just find your way around it. I can change day to day. Really to hurt yourself, don't you? I've seen marks like these on a human. Yeah, I've seen them on trees, but I've not seen them on a human in a long time. It's not a good sign, is it? Unless it has been really bad. I deny it all you want. Maybe you don't even know what you did was bad. Have you heard of the Wendigo? No. Well, the Wendigo sometimes appears in a human-like form. Quite malnourished. Their skin tight. Their fingers very, very long. And they tend to follow hikers, make them get more lost in the forest, make them feel paranoid, like someone is watching. Closer. If you see a Wendigo, well, very little time after that. Never seen one myself, but they do exist. I don't know what you're told by others. As long as you want to, I'll help you through it. Yeah. I know the forest. The forest likes me. And I lived here for such a long, long time. I'm comfortable here. So, you'll be safe so long as you stay with me. We stay in this cabin. Promise you that. Is the tea all right? I should say the honey and lemon. I should really drink more of it. You need your strength. Alright. So, I've cleaned it. I'm going to apply a bandage. Yes, a triangular bandage. It'll affect the... It'll protect the most damaged parts of your skin. Cover up the claw marks here. That's really all I want to do, so not much more dirt can actually get in. You're warm enough there. Your blanket. It's quite soft. I'll keep you warm. Just like if you do have a nice fire going, which always helps, but just wear this. That's okay. It's all good. Wounds seem to be fairly clean. I think we'll leave them out as they are. Just a flesh wound. Just a surface wound. I think it'll be fine. I think that's probably from hitting branches, hitting the twigs, maybe the brambles in the bush. So that'll go away quite quickly. Tell me more about yourself. Like, where'd you come from? Why are you here now? Okay. Following the map that you left. This map here. Let's see. you were in a car, right? And you put down. Would you say around here? Yes. Quick howl. So you broke around here, then did you go for a walk to try and find help? And then you seem to have travelled to the Black Mountains. That's where we are now. Got yourself a bit lost in the forest. Right here. So your location is right near one fach, right here.
You can see.
So and we get a lot of people who get lost and up in this forest. It's quite close to such a beautiful mountain, really. I think the mountain is the reason why this forest is particularly unique. I think a lot of power comes from the mountains. At least that's my view in it anyway. Whenever I try to explain it to people, it seems like I'm crazy. Well, I guess we're all going a little mad sometimes, aren't we? Can it happen to you when you're stuck in the forest? Day and day. Don't talk to many people. And I end up talking to the trees. So, I think for now, at least whilst your wound heals, I think it's important for you to just relax and escape. Don't worry, I'll give you some food, water, everything you need. I don't mind at all. That's kind of nice to have human interaction. But I just want you to stay just relaxed, as much as you can. Searching. I want to find the thing that did this to you. I want to see if I can find the Wendigo before it finds us. But for now, sleep. My name is Pandora, by the way. What is your name? It's nice to meet you.